reports, there'll be no player during the game today who'll avoid that, you would suspect. So it's Watts, right-footed corner, outswinger. And it's flicked on by Liam Scales. Aaron Green is on the second ball here. And a chance for Green. Dean Williams off the crossbar. And it's Joey O'Brien who scored for Shamrock Rovers, who've taken the lead here.